Quick news, a group of friends in New York City created a fake steakhouse as an inside joke. They listed it on Google Maps and created a website that claimed it was full for 6 months. The friends even added glowing reviews to the made-up listing. They eventually made it a reality for one night only and rented out a place, inviting everyone on the wait list. Over 100 guests were served a unique 4-course meal at the event.